the good news from heaven today. Alleluia, alleluia. I am the good shepherd, says the Lord. I know my sheep, and mine know me. Alleluia, alleluia. The Holy Gospel today, according to Saint Matthew. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. A demoniac, who could not speak, was brought to Jesus, and when the demon was driven out, the mute man spoke. The crowds were amazed, and said, "Nothing like this has ever been seen in Israel." But the Pharisees said, "He drives out demons by the prince of demons." Jesus went around to all the towns and villages, teaching in their synagogues, proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom, and curing every disease and illness. At the sight of the crowds, his heart was moved with pity for them, because they were troubled and abandoned, like sheep without a shepherd. Then he said to his disciples, "The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. So ask the master of the harvest to send out laborers for his harvest." This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.